Oh, you're awake. Are you okay?
No clue. We woke up here. Maybe we should just go back to sleep.
Maybe you should just sleep forever. Everyone else is here too. This place is strange.
It doesn't make any sense. I went to sleep in my own room.
As did I. When I woke, I was here with the others.
Everyone's here. Could this be an attack?
Yamagishi, do you have an understanding of the situation?
There are no signs of shadows. It seems we're safer now, but...
Huh?
What the...
Ladies and gentlemen! I have been waiting for you. Welcome to the Velvet Room. I mean... For one night only, a magical paradise where a gathering of passionate souls revel as one. Welcome to Club Velvet.
Whoa, that was unexpected. I mean,
that was merely an ingenious orchestration of a dazzling entrance.
You're calling yourself a genius? Whatever, she's such a hottie. You know her?
No way! When did you meet her?
But that means she's not an enemy, right? Well, what do you want with us?
Ah, yes. Allow me to explain. However, I will not answer any more questions until I am done.
She's kind of overbearing, huh? You think we're gonna be okay?
Due to an incident involving my sisters, we shall be holding a ball here. Accordingly, I have summoned you all to proudly participate in the festivities.
A ball? You mean like a party?
Ooh, sounds like fun! I'm totally down for that!
Hold on, Iori. This doesn't seem like just any old party. What do you want us to do?
Yes. Thank you for asking. I would like for you, my guests, to dance for me!
Dance?
What?
Oh, there's no need for rumination. It's as simple as following your heart and releasing your passion on stage.
It doesn't sound simple.
Sorry, but we don't have time for this.
There's no need to worry about that. In the real world, you are all fast asleep. What happens here will only take place tonight, and then it will vanish like a fleeting dream. Regardless of how much time you spend here, it will not have any effect on reality.
So since we're in a dream, we can spend as long as we want here, and it won't matter?
Yes, perfectly stated. In addition, once you wake in the real world, your memories from this place will all be removed. It will be quick and painless, allowing you to rise and shine just like any other morning. So please enjoy your time here to your heart's content.
That's easy for her to say. Does she really
Why must we dance, though? You need to give us a reason.
Why, you ask? Well... You all are currently on a very dark journey. I can only imagine how stressful it must be. I apologize for my audacity, but I only wish to provide you with some relaxation. Thus, I prepared such an occasion to lift your spirits for the days to come. Will this explanation suffice?
You just thought of that, didn't you?
Should you refuse me, I would have no one else to turn to. I would be unable to even the score with my incompetent sister for all of eternity. And without a doubt,
my dignity would be trampled in the mud.
Your sister?
Oh, don't let it trouble you. That is truly a personal affair, after all. Anyway, I thought I had done my utmost to support this man's journey from the shadows. Yet to think you won't even oblige one teensy little request from me. However, the blame rests solely with me. My sadness is deeper than the color of this room.
Hey, she's crying.
Those are obviously crocodile tears.
She's attempting to appeal to our emotions. However, her acting lacks any true sentiment.
What are we gonna do? You're indebted to her, right?
Then she's an ally. And if that's the case, we can't turn our backs on her. I'm okay with it. What about you guys?
I don't mind either. It's not like I have any strong objections.
Wait, what? You're actually okay with dancing?
You have all accepted my terms, yes? A guest never goes back on their word, so our contract has been sealed. Now then, I ask that you all dance passionately into your heart's content.
I knew it. She didn't even try to hide how quickly her mood changed.
But I didn't agree to it.
First off, none of us have any dance skills or techniques. What will be done about that?
Not to worry, as I am well aware. Club Velvet is a mysterious space that only exists within your dreams. Your emotions will be transformed into death, enabling your body to move exactly how you imagine it to. It's merely child's play here.
She completely has the upper hand. It seems we've fallen right into her trap.
Fine by me. Sounds fun. Basically, we just have to dance and rile up the crowd, right?
Oh, I beg your pardon. It seems I forgot to introduce myself. The one who will be guiding... No, producing you is me. My name is Elizabeth. Please feel free to call me by my nickname, LP.
Fine, whatever. So then, what do we need to do? Please tell us in more detail, LP.
Yes, just as Kenny Boy said, we're pressed for time here. Permit me to wrap things up and get right to the point.
He didn't say that. And what's with the forced use of idioms?
I shall gracefully forego the insignificant details and tell you about Club Velvet. First, this room you are in now is the VIP room, exclusively for your private you. Please utilize it as you wish, be it to practice or to chat with one another.
Oh, so this isn't where we'll be performing?
The dance floor where you will actually perform is located just outside this room. The images in a dancer's heart will create the stage on which they'll perform, within reason.
Within reason? That sounds scary coming from her.
In addition, I have prepared a separate waiting room for each of you.
Yo, for real? We're like celebrity!
To ensure that your waiting rooms will have a most relaxing effect on you, I have created each one to reflect the very rooms in which you spend your daily lives. I'll give you your keys so that until it's time to perform, you can relax whole heart... No, whole wheat? Whole grain? Well, whatever. Relax how you would like.
Our rooms? You mean our dorm rooms? Good. Then I can train.
You're accepting this way too easily, Senpai. Plus, what's the point of training in a dream?
Now then, as leader of the dance team, please get this party started.
Wait, what? You're our leader here, too?
That's fine with me. You're best suited, after all. Go ahead.
she did it herself.
Guess we'll just have to give this a go. By the way, I'm ready whenever.
I'm still a bit lost, but I'll make sure to be ready too. We'll look to you, leader.
Yo,
does
I'm
anyone have any
this.
Intel?
Yes, I'm this is getting interesting.
Why don't we check out our waiting rooms?
Mass destruction.
Ooh, yeah.
I think I can do it.
Looking good. Go for it.
You're okay.
It's okay.
Don't let it end here.
You're okay.
I couldn't do it.
Not clear.
I wish I could have at least made it to the end. I'll give it a try.
Don't tense up, Fuka.
It's okay. Remain calm.
Not done yet.
So close.
Calm down, Fuka.
I can't believe it ended like this.
Not clear.
I won't make any excuses. I'll try again after more practice.
I'm so sorry. I didn't practice enough.
Oh, Shadow Door Mass Destruction.
I'll do my best.
I'm a bit nervous, but I'll give it my all.
I think I can do it.
I'm counting on you. Give it your all.
Thank you.
Not clear.
I did my best, but I'm sorry.
Okay, I can do this.
Deep breaths, Puka, deep breaths.
Not clear.
I can't stay down over this. I gotta practice more.
I'll give it a try.
I'm counting on you. Give it your all.
Starting to be fun!
Yeah.
Stage clear.
I did everything I could, but I really want to dance better next time.
Impressive performance. Give yourself a round of applause.
It's so great when we can perceive our improvement.
You wonderfully overcame yourself.
Leave it to me.
Nice warm up.
You look ready to go. Take it away.
Nailed it.
I believe the song already that water never rose out.
1, 2.
It still awaits, it still carries us through. It's always till this moment of time.
Nailed it.
Kawashita, kotoba ga nari hibite. Sasayaka na yume.
Stage clear.
Those results were decent, but there's more that I can do.
You seem to enjoy yourself on stage. I look forward to next time.
Got it.
Shadows or mass destruction.
Let's rock. Good. Nothing to worry about.
I'm rooting for you.
That's it. Yes.
The enemy, your buddy, covers all society.
Whoa. How's that? That's it.
Shadows or mass destruction.
Oh, yeah.
How's that? Yes. How's that? Whoa. Yes.
Stage clear.
Pretty good results. Thanks for watching.
You're just getting started. I expect next time will be even better. Okay, leave it to me. I'm ready to go. Nice and easy. I can't wait to see you dance, Yukari-san!
Yaw clap!
Whoa!
Stage clear.
I cut it kind of close. Gotta try harder next time.
That was pretty good. Strive higher next time.
Thank you.
Stage clear.
Understood. All right, time to go. It's showtime.
You've got this, Mitsuru Senpai. C'est magnifique.
How's that? Not bad, no? Now, witness this! Not done yet.
Keep it up. Can we try teaming up? Don't stop. Keep it up.
Hot damn, as they say.
Don't stop. Stop! C'est magnifique, Mitsuru-senpai.
Thank you. My hat goes off to you as always.
I love your vibe on stage.
That was a wonderful time. Thank you.
Stage clear.
There's room for improvement, but I managed.
That was a superb dance. Looking forward to the next one.
Perfect, right? Don't miss me wilding out. I'll make this quick.
Make sure you stay calm, Junpei-kun.
Stage clear.
I'm not settling for this, no sir.
You did it! Now let's keep stepping up our game. I can handle this. Just watch.
Don't be afraid, Ken.
Remain calm.
Got it. Whoa!
Thank you.
Didn't give you a chance just to listen. You wanted out, but you just kept that garbage talk. So
easy enough.
You're looking present, I'm already futuristic. Cruise me glass, fast, you killed me a bit. Curiosity brings me back.
How's that?
Moving. Don't want to follow water, our water is too bad. Water crossing the border, next corner, posing for reporters. Next level explorer,
got
my crew supporters to come with the forward.
Let's settle this. Good.
Easy enough.
That's it.
Not too shabby.
So amazing.
That was great work, Ken.
I've got to learn how to move flawlessly like that.
Looking great. Well done.
Thanks for the support, Sonata-san. How's that? Easy enough. Now, let's do it.
I'm waiting for this.
How's that?
Good. That's it.
Woohoo, you're tearing it up.
That was a fun surprise.
You were on fire, Sonata-san. It's getting me fired up, too.
Yeah, perfect.
Thanks for the support, Sonata-san.
Brilliant!
Did everybody see that?
Great job, Ken. Excellent results.
Begin. Aegis deploying. Show me your dancing style, Aegis.
I can do it.
Crowd's really hyped up.
I never worry when you're around, Aegis.
That was fun, Yukari-san. Let's do it again sometime.
How magnificent.
The crowd is going wild thanks to you, Yukari-san. Mission complete. Take that, as they say.
That was a solid performance, I guess.
Thank you.
Radiant.
Understood. I'll do this. I'll enjoy this.
You've got this, Mitsuru Senpai. C'est magnifique.
Not bad, no? Not done yet.
Let's take it.
Now, witness this. Not bad, no? Good. Not done yet. Not done yet.
Fever time start!
I will!
Not bad, no?
Don't stop! Keep it up!
Stage clear.
There's room for improvement, but I managed.
That was a superb dance. Looking forward to the next one.
Like the shiny stars,
leave
it to me.
This should be a breeze.
Looking good. Go for it.
Easy enough. Well done.
That was a fun surprise.
I've got to learn how to move flawlessly like that.
Things are really getting amped up.
Thanks for the support, Tsunade-san. Easy enough.
Yeah, can't argue there.
Ready to go! How's that? You're doing great!
Shifting gears!
Excellent movements! Your gestures are nice too!
That's it. That was great work, Ken.
You're on fire, Tsunade-san. It's getting me fired up, too.
Beaver time! Show us those moves!
Tsunade-san, you're as powerful as I'd expect.
Brilliant!
Yes! I got a really good score!
Great job, Ken. Excellent results.
It's a new record! Of course, I'm still going to try and top it. I got this.
Don't miss me wilding out. Just a speed run, yeah?
I'll be cheering you on. Good luck.
That's the stuff.
Stay high, Kisuke, my whole life, my bogoshi, my
Brilliant!
All right, here I go!
Give it everything you've got! You're a star!
Easy enough! Whoa. How's that?
Yes. The battleground's right here. It's a man's world.
Easy enough! Now, let's do it!
You gotta get ready for this right here. Hey, yo. Here's the way, gang of beasts, loud face, reality. Never be charity. The enemy, your buddy,
of the
whole society. Mommy's not here, gotta fight. Right here, shadow 10 o'clock, direction. Seize the moment, destroy the nation. Rhyme, slow motion, give me motivation. Put it out now, and then I'm a rival.
Good job.
Ground, spit out, all over. Rhyme like a roller
coaster.
Coming to town, watch out the moment, if they still out. Give up this town, if I'm full round. Round up,
easy enough.
In case the enemy's brutal. Moment of truth, there ain't no truth. We're the only one, one world, one world. But the battle goes on.
The crowd's really hyped up.
Yeah, makes me wanna dance.
Watch closely,
here
comes my voice.
Close. I did it! Yay!
did it! This is starting to be fun!
Not clear.
I did my best, but I'm sorry.
I'll be cheering you on.
Ready whenever. Raring to go. I'll get it done.
Good luck out there, Akihiko-san.
One, two.
You are putting on quite a show.
Great footwork, I guess. Just like I expected.
2.
Let's finish this.
Stage clear.
That was a great sweat, but I can do better.
A satisfactory result, but you have yet to show your full strength.
Okay, leave it to me. Okay, here it goes. Nice and easy.
Yukari-san, you look so stylish.
Whoa! Yes! Feeling good!
I will.
heaven. Come to the top, that's no indication. You got to let it move first, let it out, let it down, let it inside, let loose, let it, let it down, depress. Let's kill it up. Then what you gonna do? Drop a hammer down, drop, run, drop, hammer, take it like a leg up. You got one old rover, ash old rover, spit it out, some game's over. Out.
Brilliant!
My turn. Okay, I've got this. I'll start with a warm-up.
You can do it! I believe in you!
How's that? Whoa. Yes. Ready to go anytime.
You're on fire!
Again sometime.
You perfectly get along.
Good one there. You blew me away. Yes. Finally here. Now's my chance. How's that? Whoa. Yes. Great.
That's it.
What impressive rhythm.
That was fun. I knew you could handle yourself.
Brilliant!
Looks like all that practice paid off. I'd say it was worth it.
That was fierce. You're like a different person out there.
Take the stage! I'll make this quick!
This is the perfect stage for you, Iori.
Take that!
Remix.
Yeah!
Looking good.
Damn, what you wanna do? Actually, I already knew. Recognize what runs deep inside emotions you wanna hide. But you can't pretend forever. No, I see
you. So ready.
Stop the booty issue. Stay real to it. Soon I'm going to a better place. Hope what I left behind becomes a better place for y'all. You can lie to yourself and get lost in
the crowd's really hyped up.
Yeah, makes me want to dance.
Don't lose sight of what the purpose is. Only that. Don't let it come back for aspect.
Realize it's
look clear from where I'm standing. Simple mathematics out of balance. Stop thinking yourself.
Take that! Rockin'!
Hard to realize. Hard to see. Hard to realize. Hard to see if you ain't open. What you waiting for, man?
Failed it!
Survival of the fittest, you ain't getting nothing. Wish for thinking of yours, gonna take it away. Feed your hungry brain and be one of those rare.
That's the way!
I'm stepping in. C'est fantastique.
Nailed it!
Doing great!
What a fight! Yeah, I just feel like cheering.
Yeah!
C'est magnifique! That was indeed like you, Iori.
How'd I do, senpai? Not bad as a lead, huh?
This combination is great.
We were in perfect sync. Let's do it again sometime. Take that. Here you go.
No equal for something like this.
I can see. Damn, what you wanna do? Actually, I already knew. Recognize what runs deep inside.
Understood. I'll do this. I'd best not fumble this.
Mitsuru Senpai's aura is so intense.
How's that? Good.
I've never felt like so miserable.
Not bad, no?
I've never felt like thinking this will last forever. That's the way.
This is my everything.
That's the way me. You gotta tell me you love him all over me. I've never felt like so different.
Not bad,
right
no?
Now. It does seem like
you're in top form.
Term is so jealous.
Good.
My life turned out.
Not done yet.
It does seem like it could be last for my life.
How's that?
I'll do my best to keep up.
What a hollow can you rise? Desire.
Wonderful.
Coming to friends.
Not bad, no?
Amazing.
Nice combo.
Reaching stars. If you hold me tight.
Looking good.
I'm so glad I got to see your beautiful moves up close, Mitsuru-senpai.
Thank you for your radiating kindness, Yamagishi.
Yeah, perfect!
blows out. Truly fitting. How's that?
My left turn now.
Good.
To move all like that.
Not bad, no? Now,
just
witness
give me
this.
Something that proves you're not fooling. Just
that's
give
it.
Me. Just give me.
Not done yet.
You gotta tell me who I came on. My life's turned out.
Not bad, no?
To be so cruel.
Good.
Just give me something that proves you're not.
Don't stop now!
If this is so real.
Not bad.
So just tell me you came all
not
over
bad, no?
Me.
Keep pushing yourself.
Keep it going.
What a hollow can arise. If I could
wonderful.
Time that, would I be
how's that?
So
amazing.
Great.
Nice.
How the movie changed us. You won't
you got
me
this.
Again. If I could ever tell you.
I'm so happy to have shared the stage with you, Mitsuru-senpai.
That was a wonderful time. All thanks to you, Yamagishi.
Fever time. Show us those moves.
No, I can entrust my back to you with ease. Thank you, Yamagishi. Not done
yet.
Not bad, no? Good. Not done yet. Done yet. Good.
Brilliant!
C'est magnifique! I didn't need to blow my own horn.
I could really learn from Mitsuru-senpai's technique and confidence.
Leave it to me.
Let's begin.
I'm ready to go.
Looking good. Go for it.
I can do it.
You got there.
Indeed.
Full speed. I'm not done. There. I can do it. Do it!
do it.
That's it.
Perfectly in sync.
Good. Looks like I had no need to worry, I guess.
Dad's with me again sometime, Akihiko-san.
Don't let up!
I couldn't have asked for better support. Thank you.
Stage clear.
Is that how it's done? Not bad.
That was pretty good. Strive higher next time.
Brilliant!
Zone, I hit the meter, bring control on me, post leader, ready for brawl. Gonna make it look easy, but if it ain't because I lead off like sure. I'm living it to the full, cause I don't wanna cry when the time is done. And I look for a voice telling me to run, just the sky's the number one. Gonna run away, trapped in a maze, trapped in a bit of craze, they prefer this way. No, I don't care, especially to the ones who can't behave. Two shots to a swallow, cut away. Waiting for my downfall, my death, my grip. However, my life's blazing. My crew's got it. Be that look.
My turn. Fine by me.
My turn.
Let's rock. I'm going all out.
We've all gathered here. Let's do this.
Come on, everybody. Get in here.
Don't forget us.
Together we stand.
A group formation. Let's combine our strength. Oh, man. We look so cool.
Let's dance, you and I.
We've been partners for a long time, Mitsu.
I walk away from a soundless room.
Bravo, you're nailing it.
Okay, here I go.
Now let's level up our moves. Feel the power. Oh yeah, we're nailing this, huh?
I'm doing it. I'm so happy. So far, so good, right?
Here goes. Gotta stick the landing.
Perfect. Now just leave it to me.
Hearts uniting. Great work, everyone.
Yeah, let's give this a shot.
Great rhythm. You're all perfectly in sync. Bad, everyone.
Woo! Rockin'!
I'll do my best.
Let's go. Time to shine.
Let's do it, Sonata-san. I won't lose either.
Our turn, I guess.
Yes, Yukari-san.
Those two never change.
It's our time.
Let's do it, Mitsuru-senpai. Ready to go anytime.
Wow, he looks so mature.
You're all so precious to me.
Stage clear.
I guess I managed.
Just enough for a passing score.